Here we can see a player that has no items in their inventory. If we issue an item to this player, we can see it on their body. You can show multiple items on the body and edit the script to your liking, allowing you to choose what items and props are shown. This is fully open source and can be edited to your liking.